told you, I didn't send the mayor's wife any emails.
Stop talking. Is he under arrest?
No.
Then you can't keep him. This is any legal detention, and we're leaving.
Captain.
Do you see this man standing here?
Yes.
Wrong answer. You do not see him standing here, because if you did see him standing here, then I would want to know how he got here. Was he arrested? Were you arrested?
No.
He wasn't arrested. Well, then why was he taken off the streets, put in a patrol car, and brought to a police station? Because that sounds like an arrest to me. Except an arrest means you read him his Miranda rights, and you didn't read him his Miranda rights. Did they read you your Miranda rights?
No.
You didn't read him his Miranda rights. So now, I'm confused. Are you confused?
Well, I'm not here. I would be if I was.
Do you see the kinds of questions I would have if he was here? And I probably wouldn't be the only one with questions. I think the entire United States Department of Justice, which is already investigating your department because of the Brandon Parker shooting, would have questions too. So, I don't think he's here. And I don't think anyone is ever going to think that he was here. And if ever gets out that he was here, if it ever turns up on the news, online, or anywhere ever that Marcus Walker, candidate for mayor, was here, then I would ask my questions and I would get answers, because I am someone who gets answers to my questions. Am I someone who gets answers to my questions?
Yes.
See? So let me ask you this question again. Do you see this man standing here? Right answer.